Well, the evening commute just got a whole lot more difficult for a lot of drivers. The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet closed the right two lanes of 75 North over the Brent Spence Bridge. It's so crews can repair a damaged expansion joint. The entrance ramp from 4th Street in Covington is also closed. The closures are expected to last through the night, so if you know somebody heading that way, you might want to give them a heads up to try to avoid the backup. Look at that. You're guaranteed to be really slow.
It's going to get rough for sure.